Let's make carrot soup. Make sure to get fresh and sweet carrots for this recipe.